Alright guys, I just got the game. Right now just downloading. Probably play single player for now. Sorry my voice fucked up right now. I have a cold. Oh, not expected to survive. Shit.
We're surrounded! We have to hold this line!
I'm gonna set my graphics settings. Full. Upscale it to 100 straight 20. No, I wanna go ultra. Okay. Hey guys, sorry, I have to start this again. Good though, it gives us a scene, a cinematic scene while it's loading. Oh my god, my voice fucked up. shit than us. I told him too fast, shit. Graphics amazing. What's going on? Shit. Oh. No bullets. Just one shot. Oh fuck. Oh, grenade. What? I shot him, yo. What the fuck? What? What's going on? Am I supposed to die? I think I'm supposed to die. Okay, I made it. That's fucking intense.
We came from all over the world. So many of us thinking this war would be our rite of passage, our great adventure. Let me tell you, it was no adventure.
Trooper!
Whoa, what the fuck? Shotgun now. Look at one die, yo. What the fuck? Bullshit. Need a better gun. Suck the fuck, yo. I'm supposed to die. Okay.
New killing machines, like the tank, changed the shape of the war overnight. Luckily, they were mostly on our side. Mostly.
So, he seems to be giving us his introduction.
Boys in the church are over us. We need to push through.
All right, the class. Made my mouse a little bit more faster. Richards.
That's our fly boys up there! Keep your eyes on the ground, son! They're moving in from the trenches!
Richards.
Use that machine gun! Throw them down!
There we go. Yo, let one die, yo. Oh my god. Around.
You take it. Hold on, we're pushing through.
Boom! Oh, I missed. Wow. Shit, that's my teammate. Oh fuck, sorry guys. Are we? Uh-oh. Oh wow. Right now it's max at 2560 by 1440p, and I'm getting like mostly 60 something with the NVIDIA 1070. Oh, while wearing a mask, you can't fucking.
Now a ship coming down.
Oh shit, grenade. shotgun. Wait and play. I can take it out. This is a semi-automatic shotgun. Can't kill me. What's going on? Oh no. No, I don't want to die yet. Oh no, that's the guy with the green flamethrower. Oh, that's okay. Okay. Guess this is a medic. Oh, headshot. Boom, headshot. Yo, counter knife that. No. I survived. Yeah, guys, sorry.
We push.
Spoilers.
We push hard enough that the light breaks.
Close your
eyes.
Cloud.
It's in a world beyond the war glimmers.
What?
Just out of reach.
It's crazy.
The war is the world.
Or it's back.
The world is the war. But behind every gun sight is a human being. We are those people. We are the jaded. We are the naive. We are the honorable and the criminal. We are the bound for legend and the lost to history. We are the knights of the sky, the ghosts in the desert, and the rats in the mud. These are our stories.
I think my game is finished downloading.
As the old empires struggled to assert themselves, the entire world was caught in an inevitable cataclysm. The war covered the globe. Old empires and new worlds. Old ways and new ideas. All of mankind fought. 100 big ideas marched off into the war to end all wars. It was consuming us all, and there was no end in sight.
All right, Nuss. Playing using DirectX 12, I guess. Or is it?
My granddad fought in the Civil War. Before I left, he told me what it takes to stay alive.
So hard.
Nothing could have prepared me for what I saw. New machines of war, like the tank, could sometimes change the battlefield overnight.
That's cool.
Luckily, they were mostly on our side.
Let's get on to it. Oh, sorry guys, I'm a little bit sleepy. Wow. Spoilers. Been warned.
Edward.
Sir.
Huh.
Townsend.
Come on, you miss all the fun.
All artillery! Fire!
I've been looking at your papers.
Don't worry about me, sir. I'm ready to do my bit for king and country.
Listen, son, you find forward and reverse when you're told you'll do all right for me. Grab those, would you? Come and meet Big Bess. Woman of your dreams. And our new driver, boys.
Through mud and blood. Fucking tank.
She does not like it when you swear. Finch.
Edwards.
You've done this before.
Done what before?
Mind your business with manners. Listen, don't worry. She'll look after you, yeah?
All right, boys.
This is the big one. Our orders are to punch through the German line, destroying artillery positions as we go, Finch.
Yes, sir.
After that, we'll advance on the French town of Cambrai, where I have been assured there is wine, women, and song.
So you should enjoy that.
Ha, I'm at my minus one.
Jesus. Are we in safe hands or what, boys?
All right, my lads.
Remember, boys, do your jobs, take care of each other. Big Bess will take care of you.
May the Lord have mercy on our souls.
We'll get through this together, right, Edwards?
Right, sir.
Full ahead, driver!
Vroom, vroom! All right. So we're driving the tank.
Damn bird of shit!
Fall in, McManus! Bird's mole!
I'll pluck every feather off that damn...
Easy there. That pigeon could save your life. It's our only line of communication.
Get up there, Edward!
Yes! Starting to get the hang of it.
What do you we're not driving this time.
A car. I was a chauffeur.
Just shooting, I guess.
All stop! This is far enough. Infantry will go on the first whistle.
Then we follow.
Heavens above. You ever seen anything like this?
I have, I'm sorry to say.
Listen, we're gonna cut down the guns up by that windmill. Get out my sunroom!
That's our cue.
Full ahead!
Oh, I'm driving, okay. Sick. Fucking big ass tank, boys.
See that tank, Edwards? Don't get us stuck in the mud like that. They got one of ours! Eyes front, drive!
Peeled for more of those guns, lads.
move your ass, boys. Tanks coming through.
We're moving slow. Finch, what's the matter?
Finch is fine, sir. He's a mud.
Hold position here. Clean out all the German guns. Machine guns are holding our lads back.
Eat that, bitch.
Hold on, incoming!
Oh. The hell is throwing grenades?
Briggs is on the retreat!
That's it! Hold them! Keep them suppressed!
We can't stay! We need to... We are righteous men!
Good job, lads! Now we take the next trench line.
Shit.
I was on the armor. Field gun!
Move and get a clear shot of those field guns.
I appreciate not being a target. No mind.
Keep pushing, boys.
I suck. Trying to repair it. Oh, I have to fucking be, maybe mobile. What? Oh no, I have to be. Alright, bitch.
Jimmy's down.
Black mass.
Get us up to that second trench line.
Hold on, boy.
Two gun down.
Let's go.
Machine gun, let's tear it apart.
path for the infantry! One less field gun to worry about, boys!
Repair wing. The fucking muffler? That.
What the hell are you doing? We need to get back into the fight.
Okay. Oh shit. Oh shit, it's time. Oh fuck, oh fuck, oh shit. Go mechanic. Sir. Yes, sir.
Get a move on, driver.
Now I have to get out and repair.
Good job.
No, I can just repair it here. Another fucking cannon. Can't go here. That's what I
thought. Why build that field gun, bro?
Die! Repair this quick.
That's it, engine purring. Good job, lad.
There's some way. Oh, that's cool. Wow. Reverse, reverse, reverse. Oh shit. Reverse. Reloading. Yeah, walk them. Run, bitch.
Gun down!
Yes.
Come on! The enemy in possession by the... We got it!
Energy. I am, boy. Oh shit, did you see that? Flying. Oh, bullseye.
Take us to the farm, driver.
Yes, sir. The fuck? Oh, there's a fucking tank. Ah, that's tank there.
Keep pushing on, lads. We've soon taken the spot.
And shit, don't get me like that stuck. Okay, finally. Finish this. Oh, go hit multiplier.
Now we cut them all down.
Actually, I'm gonna save this. I save. Okay, repair first. Shit, there's another tank.
That closing on us!
Shit. This is hard. Fuck. Easy, bro.
Feel good.
You can hit the fucking tank inside. Wow. Oh, I miss, wow.
Quickly shut down the clear the bridge of any German defenses. Wait, mother.
Wow, what the fuck was that? Oh. Protect me, guys, protect me. Whoa, look at that guy. Alright, move. Let's go. Thank you. I don't want to go in the water. The mud. Holy shit, look at that fucking graphics, yo. I go on the side. Pigeon! Grab that pigeon! There. Wow, I was trying to go on the side. Oh, I can fly? Oh, that's fucking sick. Oh. Controls fucked. My sensitivity is too high. Artillery fire. Boom.
Here it comes, boys. Nice serving with your lads.
Fucking ducks! Artillery!
Survive. Sugar.
You have the look of the devil, Townsend.
Is that right?
All we got out here is blind orders and chance. Which you'll do for us first, you reckon?
I'm sick of your lip, McManus.
Aye, aye, sir.
Yeah, let's start it up.
Lines backing up. Oh, big fist. Give us a break. Give us a break. Come on. Ah, come on, miss. Come on. Stop. Stop, big fist. Stop. Stop. It stopped.
just gonna stand there?
Right.
Ah, hell. There's fog up ahead. I can't see more than 20 yards.
We're pushing through. Edwards, I'll drive. You jump out and scout ahead.
Don't be a hero, lad. Just do your job.
Let's all get through in one piece, eh? If you get into trouble, we'll be right behind you, lad.
To protect the fucking tank. Yeah, you go first, bitch. Holy shit, look at the fucking graphics, man. Oh shit, she heard me. Oh, scary. A pistol or a rifle, though. You got a rifle. They're here. What the fuck? Look at this gun. It's all like covered with mud and shit. An enemy? They heard me.
nicht weit sein!
Shotgun? Wow, that was pretty stupid of me. Oh, good. Open up. What do we have here?
Meet you here, son, on the double.
Dynamite. Another dynamite. Grenades. Oh. On it.
Meet you here, son, on the double.
Oh, that's pretty cool. That's fucking sick. Ooh, weapon crate. What's that? Shotgun. I want that. Got this one now. There we go. Shotgun and
Edwards. There you are, lad. Magic driver. That's magic. We didn't even know there was a war on, eh?
Mm-hmm.
Hang back, I'm pushing through the wire.
Okay, I'm gonna pause the video.
I can't see a damn thing.
Pause the video.